Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program.
Acting students showed off their skills today in Center City. The Young Voices Monologue Festival kicked off this afternoon. 17 monologues were selected for development and performance. Students have been working with acting professionals for a month to prepare for their performances for this show. The festival runs through March 21st.